It's once again me, Kai. I'm currently solo right now, which is something. I'm waiting for Destiny to load, so yeah. I need to turn on my third monitor and put the chat up. Of course, I make my computer angry. I'm probably going to get a bunch of texts going, "Hey, why are you streaming without me?" I don't give a shit. Not right now, at least. Ooh. Computer angry because we have to draw on a third monitor. Ooh. It is legit black and white for me. There we go. Hey. We have no one watching. That's fine. I really don't care. I'm gonna be uploading these all to YouTube, so it is what it is. Sneeze. Sorry about that. If I hadn't done that, all your ears would be gone. Hold on, I gotta sneeze again. What? Oh, that's hilarious. Oh, I got a bad packet. Ooh, that's awesome. All right. I am not running anything illegal on this device. So, bad lie. Calm yourself. I need to get some channel art, but that requires money. I'm trying to do some fun here. I just want to chill, have fun. We have some users in the chat. Hello. Oh, my nose. I'm going to have to go blow my nose real quick. Let's see if it actually loads this time. Yay. Let's see, do we actually get in today? I have no clue. This is not fun to watch. There we go. Please let me in. Log into that character. There we go. Okay. Never mind. We're back in business. I say that. Hmm. I don't know what this is going to look like. I apologize. It is super framey while I'm streaming. It's going to look really nice on the recording. I swear. Have it on the fastest encode. And, yeah. Updated the drivers last night. That's actually why I was going to go all the way to 10. But, sadly, I had to update literally everything, and it took like an hour to do so. But we are here, and we're having fun. And right now we're just looking at my ship. Waiting, unadulterated waiting. I'm gonna have to edit this so long. We've been live for 7 minutes. What is going on? This is not as chilling out. Okay. So we have some loading at least. Just because I put it on an SD and it's angry. Probably. The music's banging. What is going on? I see it drop to 40 frames. What's going on? Can't access any other activities at the time. I am not at the tower. It's the traveling music, at least. That's the warp. Here we go. There it is. Frick. Absolutely amazing. Hey, Blake. You're going to a winery? That's dope. Hope you have fun. I'm just here at home, looking at jobs. My loading time is trash, and I'm loading into the tower. It has been 13 minutes from orbit to the tower. It is Saturday, so I'm not entirely angry at that, but I also wanted to go to the tower. I'm not even going to be here for long. Just to check the load times? That is gross. Yeah. We don't talk about my load time. My load times have always been trash. And we gotta wait for my weapons to load. It gets worse. Well, there's some of my armor. There's some of my weapons. That middle one is supposed to be red border. Actually, no, it's supposed to be a gold border. So I was gonna get stuff from Zavala, so I might as well have used the Destiny app. Okay, there's all the weapons. I actually want to use this one today. I'm gonna have a talk with Comcast. My mom is currently doing work downstairs. My brother is doing cooking. So. Let's see. Does it load the armor? Yes, it does. Oh, that's a funny rocket launcher. I'll keep it for now. At least the NPCs are here. That's nice. Encoding overloaded. Considering turning down the video settings. Oh boy! Here we go! Even OBS is having problems. I shouldn't be having issues.
Let's get you back out there.
Okay. This is neat. Taking 5 years to load. That's probably a bow. Okay, I have that one. We'll do that. Yeah. It's funny because I'm using solar. Oh my gosh, what are my frames?
Yes.
I get some cool interactions though sometimes. Hey, okay. Nice solar. I don't get a lot of solar weapons, so this is nice. Katie, what you got for me? Katie.
Right away, Guardian.
Thank you.
Fenchurch does the exploring. I make the deals. Please, Guardian. It's busy.
Yeah, I know it's fucking busy. Maybe I should put, like, some of the... Considering turning down video, I'm using fasting. I have the fastest encoding process. Oh, boy. I'm plugged in directly to the router. Using a Cat 6 cable. I think it might be a Cat 5. Let me check. Unless my dad set me up with a Cat 4, then we're gonna have problems. Not really. Let's see. No, it's a Cat 6. It says so on the cable. I have extra cables if I absolutely positively have to do a crazy wire, but I'm not going to do that right now. Katie, fix your polygons. Come on. Dismantle. Thank you. Dismantle. Oh, well, that's funny. Give me a second, Katie. $5 million, and I'll wait for my inventory to still load.
Sure. Rhythmic physical expressions won't win a fight, but they feel good. Feeling good is better than...
We actually do a sneak bow? The hell is that? That's a new one. Probably not. I don't know. Let me see the perks. You see it stuttering while I'm on the video. Yeah, it's like that as well. It's actually stammering on my end. I might just not stream and just record and just upload it later. Let's see. Let's check. You must have met. Let's do a. Oh. Okay, so the download's fine. No, the download's shittier than usual. What the fuck?
She said she wanted to express herself, so.
Actually, I'll bug my brother about that. Oh. Oh, it's piddly. Give me a hot second. I gotta...
Checking now. Done, done, done. All done, all done.
Steadily decaying orbit. Maybe another 20 years.
The schematics for this structure do not...
Thank you.
Oh boy, indeed. Anyway, I'll let you go as I'm throwing hands with my computer again.
Thanks.
Alright, peace. That's calling my brother. Also, Destiny crashed. LMAO! Wait, what? Shooting mode. Complete. That. All right, let's see. Who the hell are you? Oh, don't tell me you're on this one. Of course you're on this one. Okay, that's System 32. Why are you not listed under System 32? I'm not fucking with that. You're listed under runtime. Why are there so many runtime brokers open? Neat. So I'm just going to start looking at my, okay, disk S is where this is stored. I'm gonna go onto the Vanguard, do some Vanguard ops. What are you? Is it because you're warm? Motherfucker, hold on. Let me just take off this. There we go. That is all set parts of my PC that are open. You are not warm. Well, you actually might be warm. Where is it? It's canned air. Don't do this at home. Definitely don't do this while your computer is open. I'm a dumbass. Okay, so I went down a couple of degrees. It's trying its best. I think I just needed it to crash. Because now it's running perfectly fine. What the fuck is going on? It's running perfectly fine. Hello? Maybe it was the fact that I had my chat open. Yeah, now you're blowing cold air. Alright, I'm actually just going to unplug this monitor. Boop. Yep, it's gonna go black for a hot second, I'm sorry. It's gonna go angry. There we go. We should have more. It should be fine now. Okay. Alright, now you're blowing cold air. It's not fun.
Crunch.
All right. All right, now we've got all sneaky beaky like. Come on, show up. Oh, I mean, I got a prime, so it works. Hello? That was not a headshot in the fucking slightest. You can stop. Try me, bitch. Harlot, be gone! All right, there we go.
The path is unblocked.
Why are you still on? You waste of monitor space. All right. So we completely figured that one out. Yay. My channel? One viewer. Hello. Are we actually, you know, we are not having the double. Are we actually running a little bit better? It looks like we are. Yeah! Look at that! That is... Ash. I can't make that noise. Delicious. And we haven't had a drop frame in a hot minute. Oh, yes, goodbye. Yep, goodbye. He don't need it. Hello. I exist again. For my benefit and my benefit only. Are we seriously not taking care of the shrinker? Go away. There we go. Which direction? There it is. Fucked up. I fucked up. I hit the wrong button. Oh well.
Hey, you did it. Good job. Boat's on the move again.
I got a cool sword. Like my sword? All right, we're running smoothly now. It must have just been the fact that I have my third monitor. Hanky.
wrench, we're stuck again.
Seriously, but I did the thing. It's just this hive tech. It's so archaic. Just give me a sec.
This is a temple to Oryx?
Yep, that's right. Zabathun's brother, the Taken King himself. Now be careful here. Something happened to this place. It's overgrown with darkness.
I can sense light here, though. I just can't see it. Maybe there's a safe path through.
I don't think they know that that explodes after a while. I hear it behind me. Around here somewhere, there it is. Yeah! What up?
Looks like we're all clear.
I'm in the middle of something, I swear.
Yes?
I'm back. Gotta go do the dishes. good the sound design of this game is. Don't be afraid to use your supers now. Come on, motherfucker. I see you. Make yourself a target now. Oop, I've made myself a target. Oops. Boys, no! It's one. Good, 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 good! Another solar! Well, aren't you just funny? Where is he? I hear him. I got him. Good. There we go. Got that to work. Yay. We're doing streaks today. I cannot see what you're saying, but we're doing strikes today. Should probably open Chrome. Or I have my phone. I don't know what the fuck is going on, why my Destiny suddenly wants to work, but here we are.
buddy getting laid out? You looking for some closure?
Escape prisoners are destabilizing the reef. Came back to finish the job.
Noble. Let me run tactical for you. I've scoped the place out already. You want to stem the chaos, you'll have to take out the Warden's servitor. Things gone crazy.
Prison of Elders welcomes. Impostor Warden, yes.
Don't mind the PA. That's the Warden's servitor. Thing shorted its brain when the Warden left the prison. It thinks it is the Warden. Uses a print of his voice. It's running a combat subroutine called Challenge of the Elders.
Get up here. There we go.
Past this prisoner transport. I tried to shut down the rail system to get us a clear path out. The Warden's servitor cut me off. Watch for oncoming transports.
Incoming.
That should not have happened, but oh well. Yeah, okay, that's a bad place to die. And I'm dead. Interesting. I did not know that that area was safe to walk.
Important target, Guardian. Kill or be killed.
And he's dead! Blade Barrage just nuked him. Okay. Fucking cooked. Real arrows you got in the foot, man. Thank you.
That was a good shot. Fuck. Oh, it bounces up super hard. What is that recoil?
Dismantle mines, yes. Or die. Treasure awaits.
I will air up this entire place. Can't send the heat, get out of the solar. Seriously? think the audio is a little fucked.
Who you threaten. I just wanted to help one of my favorite guardians out. Guy can't do that. I thought this was a
question. Ghost never said anything.
All right.
So how did this get prompted?
You're the sorriest thing I ever saw.
Well, fuck you too, Drifter. Buggy, 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 buggies. There we go. Pretty sure that wasn't supposed to happen. But who knows?
What can I do for you, Warlock?
Everything is running way too smoothly and I am scared. Yeah, no, the new adventures available is a bug.
Checking right now.
But if there was, that'd be kind of dope. It's only the 28th, so... Destiny will come out with its stuff in February. Same with Monster Hunter. So that's gonna be fun. Excuse me, Ada.
Hello.
All right, what we got with our Vanguard Threader this time? Nightfall Strikes. Okay, not bad. I'm not doing a single Grandmaster because I don't have the build for it. Well, we can just do regular Adepts. All right, Budweiser. Wow. The dish sound. Thank you for the overshield, my dude. If only we could just jump down there, because that's the next part. Without getting a turn back now. But now we have to go through every bit of this strike. Oh well. There we go. I suck. Okay. Yeah, they're gonna kill it before that. Oh well. I guess they put a wizard there in case you like fuck up somehow. I don't know. That's a cool Titan. You. There we go. Everything is running smoothly. I don't know what's going on. I am scared. I'm afraid we're going to hit another load wall. But no. It is smooth as butter. Maybe it's because I'm running through monitors. And that was just throwing it, making it angry. I don't know. Shooting star. Wow. It's not like we're in space or anything, but those are pretty fucking normal. This is a funny bow. I like this bow. That was the wrong weapon! Whoops. Oh well, we should move. Oh, one of them has put their horde. Three, one, two. I couldn't hit that one. Ugh. Hit the broadside of the barn. There you go. It was a body shot. Who cares? Oh, we almost two-faced her. Done and done.
Paris, it's over.
All that tasty, tasty glimmer.
This is a relief to hear. But Hashladun's presence is no coincidence.
Beautiful. Absolutely beautiful.
For the pyramid's influences. Return to me.
Bum bum. Bum bum bum. Bum. Alright. Oh, ow. Chili. Ooh, chili willikers. Back into it we go. Oh, okay, we're at this section. Oh, baby guardians! They're not blueberries, but... It's always fun to see someone with a low light level. It's not funny, it's fun. Because, you know, either they are a person that works and can't play often, or they are a person that's new to the game. And that's really cool. I like playing with low lights. The fact that this is a low light, but he seems to be pretty well off, probably means that this is a second character that they're having fun with. Good for them. I like Warlock too much. Dink. Dink. Not dink. I suck. Forgot that gave me hate rises. That's the second time today. I need to take that off. Keep thinking it's a sword. It's not. It's a rocket. Yeah, you got it. Not who I was trying to hit.
Ashla Dune is dead.
This is a relief to hear. But Ashla Dune's presence is no coincidence. The Hive must have grander ambitions for the Pyramid's influences. Return to me. There is much to discuss.
All right. Destiny does not normally run like this, so I am kind of scared. We're also still streaming. So that's nice. I'm once again asking you to journey into the dark. For like the 50th time, Guardian. I'm sorry? Was that? I switch back to Stasis. Last thing I do, shotguns. Okay. Well, at least I can do that. Alright, Speedy Gonzalez, can you kindly calm down for the rest of us? Well, at least the Arc Boy gave me a friend. Thank you, Black Magic. Why do you put that aspect back on? Fuck. And that resets literally everything. Cool. Also, if you don't know what that was me literally slamming my hand into my mouse. Because I'm an idiot. Peekaboo. Oh, Prime. Yo. Meat.
The bridge is lower. Let's move.
eye. Come on. Some of us have bounties to do. Something else with shotguns. Don't get to. Ah. Never mind. Shotgun is useless unless I'm in Crucible. You'll do. Rip and tear. I'm just gonna go down to allies, because why not? Faster. The extra challenge, the one at the bottom. I'll take that. Here we go.
that's another one done.
Eris, it's over. Hashladun is dead.
This is a relief to hear. But Hashladun's presence is no coincidence. The Hive must have grander ambitions for the Pyramid's influences. Return to me.
There's much, there much to discuss. One more. Bum, bum, bum. Boop. Of course, this again. Are you Blueberry? Well, you know that. That's good. A blue weapon on his back. Okay, so they have the controlled glide. No, they're not a blueberry. They're returning. I love playing the late season. Are you a blueberry or are you just a returning player? Can you not take care of any of it? Neat. I've not gotten anything to eat today.
That's because my brother kind of took up the entire kitchen and I didn't want to do any more dishes. Here we go, here we go, here we go, go, go. Did you follow me? You stay on that one. No, you die. Fuck. Music sounds so good. I think he's using Trinity. Cool. Probably make myself some pancakes here in a bit. That's a bug. sense. Oh yeah, okay. Also running the wrong super. All right. Let's try this again. This time, a little bit farther to the left. Darkness envelop you. Yay. Don't care, didn't ask what you get. One of the main reasons I cannot get.
Here she comes.
Good. And there we go. I got the skull of that Ankara. Neat.
Ladoon's presence is no coincidence. The Hive must have grander ambitions for the pyramid's influences.
And now I can leave.
There is much.
Huzzah! It's been almost 2 hours. Some lively people here.
Let's see what we've got.
let's clear out some stuff. That's two, and now I gotta go see Hawthorne. Because he did the Crucible Threat earlier. It's not you. Who the hell do I have to see? I need to see Ada, that's what. Because I have threads. I have synth cords. Yeah, and Ada's actually going to become the, you know, chainer lady. That's what I'm being told. I've been told, at least. That's the first time she's actually referred to me in such a high manner. Alright. Girl, the pyramids are not here anymore. They just need to give us back Titan. And Io. That'd be nice. Been taken care of. Hello, Rasputin, my beloved. If you turn out to be Clovis Bray by the end of this season, I'm going to have words. Almost got all that. There's one missing. What am I missing? Other seasonal quests. Heist. Oh. Seasoned Sarah. Oop. Once I say Season of the Seraph or what? Aikilos? Or Aikilos weapons. Alright. We're gonna take a small break so I can go get some food. It is after 1 o'clock. And we are taking a break. Maybe. I Okay, yeah, I forgot that sometimes Destiny does this. It'll hog my mouse unless I do that. Oh yeah, I forgot this is why I actually have that. Oh, no, 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 we did not do that. Okay, that's what's going on. Display settings. No. Apply. There we go. And switch them around. Alright, now we're going on break. You get the lovely Helm music while I go and get food. Sorry about that. Got lasagna today. My brother makes delicious lasagna. He uses a spinach noodle inside and pesto. And today's drink. Mini Coke. Plus some water that I've been sipping on, so. actually have to turn away from my computer because the air that's blowing out of my computer right now, the tower, it's actually cooling off my food too fast. Good. Only got a little bit of lasagna. Okay. With that out of the way, more heist battlegrounds. I missed.
Guardian, I need those cleared so I can tap into the network.
Two, three.
Hang on.
Thank you. Ah, there, big boy. Hello, big boy. Hello, big boy. Show us that pretty face, big boy! Very nice, Thundercrush. Delicious. So know what I am, kinda busy! Oh, goodness. Oh, Lordy, what have you done? Why are you all blue? Why are you baby? Baby Titan? I'm clipping in the wall. All right, let's bring a little breathing room, shall we?
Open sesame.
How many times has this facility changed hands between Bray and Hive? I wonder which side will relent first.
Fuck off, Marasov. It's down there. Oh, hello. The same knight that's always been here. Rolling around at the speed of sound. What are you shelling? All right, give them time to get up here. Actually, I'm kind of curious what's over here. Volatile go birth.
strategy. What's that saying you used to like, Elsie? If at first you don't succeed, try again.
Spot on. Though I might have taken it too literally.
Tell me, wait.
What we can of Charlemagne Guardian. Slip away safely.
Here we go. And you've made yourself a target. Congrats! Immune phase! It's really annoying! Sucker. Right behind me. Come on, heal up. Heal up, heal up, heal up. It's off. Okay, that'll work. That'll work, that'll work, that'll work. amazing. Okay, he's up here. He's gonna pop out. There you are. Welcome back to reality. Oop, there goes gravity. Gravity.
I keep expecting to hear his voice. Clovis never missed an opportunity to admonish me.
Even when you succeeded?
Especially when I succeeded.
My mother Osana was the same, but only in private. In public, she wore a mask painted with the most delicate smile.
Congratulations! Those are both very toxic personalities. Egotistical, narcissistic twats. Okay. Two more. Good, we're on Europa.
Hive and altered Elixni biosignatures are present within Bray Exoscience. Self-mind extraction in danger.
Okay, that is supposed to be a thing.
Join me. Good. Be a lamb and kill every lamb.
little bit too far. Gosh, that's hard to hit.
Sublevel door is opening now.
Is that barrier always there? Imagine hiding. Excuse you?
A death singer's dirge. It's Zebu's battle song.
I
Just big enough to fit you and all that armor. Happy crawling.
I never knew there was a submine housed in Europa. Neither did the Vanguard's archives. Which submine is this?
I have the same question. Turns out it's not really a submine, not in the traditional sense. It's more like a foundational AI framework they all use.
3.
Savathun attempted to keep my consciousness at rest, but I could still feel her digging through my mind. That feeling lingers.
Well, that was quick. It's cold. At least the PC is running warmer. It's not at all what you would normally want, but you know. Oh goodness, I'm full up, aren't I? Whoops. Not funny enough. And there we go. The fuck is going on downstairs?
count? Yes, one more. One more. And I can fully upgrade Rasputin. Jeez, alright, here we go.
You're in the thick, Guardian. I've taken
I think I'm in the thin.
Then there's no time to waste.
Tiring box. Charming.
Two stags, what will they do? Fuck ya, bitch. So clear the tower. Tasty orbs. A fucking fish. Just nom 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 nom.
Thank you.
I've used my super more times than I have any other escalation protocol. It's been a while since I've seen the escalation protocol stuff. So. Did we all just run off? That's fun. It's only two of us now. I cannot leave my post, otherwise we stop.
Open sesame.
There you go.
The perimeter towers ahead are back online and reading you as hostile. Mind your steps.
There we go. Come on. There we go. Up and over. No. Oh, it ate my gem. Double Italian hands.
good luck.
That's where I would put one. Way back there.
Hive aren't switching up their strategy. What's that saying you used to like, Elsie? If at first you don't succeed, try again.
Spot on. Though I might have taken it too literally.
Not even going to check if any of your teammates are with you. One of the most arguably annoying bosses. Center will be cleared out again. Center is fine now. I swear. There. Have fun. Jackass. You get to live, but I get to take the art charge. Howdy, howdy. Well, that was a noise.
SLA.
Unfortunately, I have been unable to locate key information regarding your queries, but I am able to confirm the existence of the Fele stronghold.
But it is real. I can't wait to see the look on Ikora's face. Everything else is only a matter of time.
I have flagged 38,611 potential files for your viewing. Should you wish to research this lead prior to flaunting it to Vanguard Ray?
It may not have that much.
Then I will prepare informative summaries.
Yeah, that's basically how IT is. Here's like 3,000 files. Good luck. Howdy, Rasputin. Ready to get fully upgraded? And done. That's all of his stuff. That's neat. I hit the wrong thing, but also that should be there. There we go. And that would be, I thought I also got it in here. Yeah, I'm not completing everything. There we go. Pow. And I just want the pattern. Alright, we've been up for about 3 hours. I'm going to have a hell of a time trying to upload this and yesterday's stream. What does this look like? Well, that's a pretty simple one. Ooh, I do like the fact that the straps on the bottom of the stirrups, my bad. That's not a bad looking one. It's not bad, not bad, not bad! I forgot to do... I need to go back and say hello to Raul.
turn honors me, Guardian.
Here we go, and there we go. Anything for me over here, Banshee?
So who won?
Oh, redo that. Anyway, let me get to a good place. That'd be cool for a screenshot. That. And that's it for today's stream. Thank you for watching.